As long as we've lived in communities, they've been our least loved neighbours. They ruin our food stocks, contaminate animal feed, and damage our homes. But now, Britain's rat problem is intensifying. For the first time on British TV, we can show a live super rat, confirmed to be resistant to poisons. Though it looks no different, it has a natural mutation in its DNA. And we have new evidence thousands just like it are spreading across the country.